Hey guys. So this ego scratch. No, mad. Okay. I guess I'm gonna be right over here. Hi, the horse girl, Grace. I'm just customizing. Wait. Why does her eye look blue? They're white. The reflection of my thing, my phone cover. So how do you do your... Well, I like have pastels. This is my pastel brush. I've got pastels over here, pastels there, pastels everywhere. Especially on the horse. And I use like white paint. I use acrylic paint and matte varnish to seal them. So yeah. There's one that I'm currently working on. It is the Trackner Foal. So I'm gonna be pasteling her when I'm live. If you want to see my Briar horses, you can. Okay. That wasn't long. Well, I'm just pasteling this foal. So I'm done pasteling her. I just need to put like white in her eyes. Here's my like paintbrush that I use for my markings. I love the Palomino Frisian. Thanks! I actually done her myself. So here's the track mark for his face. She will have a wee bit of blue eyes. So I'm just doing her feet markings now. I had to do her mother's body markings. Well, where do you buy your shlike? Well, I live in Ireland, so like there's this place called Toy Masters and Smith's Toy Superstores. That's where I find them. So this is what I've done. This is her first body marking. I only done her face and one of her socks. This is the first marking that I've put on her body. Okay. Okay, that's her finished. Hi, you're back. I just realized that I didn't do her eyes that good. I've just painted her eye, just painted it over, a wee bit of her eyes, just to redo them. But here's the track in her fall. She's finished. Oh, it just fell. Hey! Everything's falling on me. I'll have to work on her mother's body markings. This is her mom's eye.